I know it's weird to say this, but we've been thinking about it lately. Reminiscing about us at recess, playing games of handball, man, those games were crazy. But our books ran out of pages, and now I wish I never waited to tell you out of all the teaching in my life, the weeks I got to share with you were probably my highlight. We know you're working hard for us, we're missing you, or just look around at us. At least we know you're now at home, but no, you're not alone.
Cause now you're learning with your parents, now you're playing in your room. You ain't doing this solo, we're all learning with you. So now you're doing it online, and you're doing just fine. Cause now you're learning with your parents, we're all learning with you.
We fill up all our days with working and playing with our family. Still missing you, we'll catch up next week. And then it gets to next week, and we say maybe next week. Then before you know, we're feeling alone, asking ourselves, where did my friends go? Don't worry, they're all at home.
Now you're learning with your parents, now you're playing in your room. You ain't doing this solo, we're all learning with you. Doing just fine. Cause now you're learning with your parents, we're all learning with you. Yeah, yeah.
Someday I know, my friend, I'm gonna see you again. And when I do, you better have a smile for me. You bring your books for me, and I'll take the lunch duty. Cause we ain't done learning together yet. We got some more lessons yet. And this time we're gonna have about a million breaks. Singing, dancing, party in the playground.
Now you're learning with your parents, now you're playing in your room. You ain't doing this solo, we're all learning with you. So now you're doing it online, and you're doing it fine. Cause now you're learning with your parents, we're all learning with you.
We're all learning with you. We're all learning with you. With you.